Hi, in this video, we'll walk you through how to change your pads on your St. John G5 defibrillator. It's important to know when defibrillator pads need to be changed. Like most medical equipment, pads are designed to only be used once. They also have a shelf life around 2 years. Defibrillator self-tests on a daily basis. A G5 defibrillator will let you know there's a problem when it makes a beeping sound and the rescue ready indicator is red. When this happens, check the expiration date on the pad packaging to see if it's expired. To change over your St. John G5 electrodes, open the lid of the device, unplug, take out the old electrodes from the lid of the AED. To attach your G5 ICPR electrodes, plug in firmly, place the green package with the expiration date through the window of the lid of the AED, then place the electrodes on top. Once you place your electrodes in, secure the cords like so and close the lid. Please ensure once you change over your electrodes that your unit is rescue ready. There are two types of pads, adult and paediatric. Paediatric pads are recommended for patients 8 years and below or weighing less than 25 kilos. It's important to note that defibrillator pads cannot be reused and you'll need to buy a new set of pads after each use.